Hey yo, it's your man's and them from the mausoleum reincarnated, just as hard headed. 80 on representing underhanded Indiana with another edition of.
Y'all only talk about Jews, do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it?
Do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it? Today's edition, I wanted to talk about how Tupac influenced Buckshot and the Boot Camp Click. I'm gonna go through some of these tracks they did together. Initiated. Down. All right, they were supposed to do a One Nation album, but Tupac passed away. He was working with them. Buckshot did an album called BDI Thug, which was the name Tupac gave Buckshot. Now, he didn't have Boot Camp on it. He had Crow Hill and the Thugs. THUG. Throw a Heart of Universal G. It was different than the Black Moon Buckshot. It wasn't the Buckshot Shorty. This was BDI Thug. So let's take a walk. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff they were doing that was influenced by Tupac. Fuck
the cause of war, a kind of malicious chain swing. Be to get up in the cipher of a chain gang to maintain. Watch me now, follow me now. Who can't release the leader and I'm sick now. Coming straight for you. So what you gonna do?
We already know where that came from.
All through your body, the blows like a 12 gauge shot. Feel me? Hey, come.
What's new shit? What?
My bitches rock with me, potato in the sock with me, cock with me, take it to your block with me, stop with me.
Now, if you know the Buckshot Shorty sound that came from Black Moon, it didn't sound like this. This was like a Tupac sounding album. Now, I told people this stuff, and they talked to me like I was crazy. So, the time has come for me to show y'all what I'm talking about.
Bullshit, you talk to every why my if you know what's best for you when they rescue you. BD Buck, I'm in the world of rap. I feel like I'm trapped. I feel like I'm trapped in the world.
They got me trapped. You know, like Buckshot was using some of the same titles as Tupac. I feel like I'm trapped. I'm trapped. They got me trapped. Shout out to BDI Thug.
Yeah, y'all know the drilly. You got half a mil. Buckshot, my man.
Get to the streets. Soon as the nigga bud, yo, we blazing with the heat.
They see in this. Wish upon a star that they could be in this. Lifestyle of running from the coppers. Busting at the helicopters. Getting away. I'm on a lower round of weight.
blazing with the heat, and we all true thugs till we D.I.E. Yo, where my thugs?
Talking about they thugs until they D.I.E. You know, Tupac was always talking about he's a thug and we need to die and all that. So they took Tupac's style, man. I ain't bullshitting.
Cause I'm a nocturnal nigga and I'm bringing a storm. That's like tonight, you weak MC, block me up.
I'm a blast cause I'm nervous.
Check out Buckshot.
Running in my ass.
I'll be damned if police try to lock me up. Put their hand on their waist and glock me up. Rather die like a champ than live like an ass. Cause when it's time to bust, I'm bound to blast.
We got.
All right. Hey, the cops fuck with me, I'm down to die and blast on them. Shout out to Buckshot.
Yeah.
Backseat, it's like that, it's like this. Hit you with the tip of the forefoot.
Drink your liquor and roll your blunts, all right? That's all I want you to do tonight.
You know Tupac is always talking about getting towed down, you know, blaze a blunt, you know, all that, you know.
Miss Dove, what you show us one ain't that much love. Get control of your life, get control of your mind, get control of your body, girl, take your time.
Gotta go.
This is one of the keep your head up type songs, you know what I mean?
But what's really buried deep in the mind, no one knows. My peeps keep me grounded so my head don't blow. It's a struggle, but the more I smoke, the more my mind flow. Losing my mind, trying to stay high. Everybody fucking with me, cause they know I keep a pound of tree.
You hear that hook? Losing my mind.
Give me a cigarette, dog. Represent the outlaws. Badass represent the LBC.
Time goes by, puffin' on lie, hoping that it gets me high. Got a nigga going crazy. I feel crazy.
Tell about it.
Check this out.
Keeping the smiles on their white face. I ain't racist, but let's trade places. Trace the hate in faces. One nigga teach two niggas, three teach four niggas, and them niggas teach more niggas. And when we blast, that'll be the biggest blast you heard. And them is my last words.
Yeah, I put a bullet in your brain, bullet in your brain, hard to maintain. Nigga, why you feeling the pain? Yeah, feeling the pain in this thug shit. Now, a lot of niggas is like, yo, buck. How the fuck you calling yourself a thug?
That nigga's on the
first of all, I'm a thorough hearted universal G, nigga. Universal God, nigga. Watch. Yeah. People say your thug is attitude, buck. I'm up in your spot. This is how I feel now. Niggas ain't have a reason to kneel down. Chill now. Shit, you wanna know the back of this. They wanna do me. Our man is.
One nigga teach two niggas, three teach four niggas, and then niggas teach more niggas.
You know
and when we blast out of Peter Books, blast your herd. And then it's my last word.
Then it's my last
one nigga teach two niggas, three teach four niggas, and then niggas teach more niggas. And when we blast out of Peter Books, blast your herd. And then it's my last word.
It's like a Tupac type song.
When you see that sunshine, it still strives to see. Homie, what you think of the Jade and Big and eulogy for your child? Stand strong, it's now in the net. I know you heard it before, but stay strong.
They smiling in heaven.
Been hearing a lot. The calls are saying the rich rappers is a child of the boss. Come on. Don't do late.
That's okay. The celebrity version of Illuminati. We've been hearing a lot about the Illuminati. What's up to the Illuminati? The Illuminati is killing all that this year.
That's Pac said.
Like Pac said, Illuminati.
Your soldier. Your soldier. Your
money maker. And have them sit down and take a
watch out, take, come in.
That's when shit go wrong. That's when shit go really good. You feel me? Just listen to me now. Dear Lord, can you hear me? Do I want them to respect the fear me? Nightmares got me sleeping with the little shoddy. Though I know I can't put the barrel to everybody. Pray for me now, what makes a soldier?
Yeah, shout out to Tupac.
The blunts ain't getting drunk, but keep them going under. Getting lost in the madness, blunt and getting tipsy. Got my pistol out the window, screaming, Lord, come and get me. Am I sick, or am I just another victim? I'm loading my clip, I'm watching.
Yeah.
Same beat.
I'm fly like cloud 10. True thug from the street, stay wild and bent. Brought with a big one that'll break your head. Can't front, I got love for them chicks on that snake tip. From...
And now this one, Tupac was on the East Coast.
Yo, nigga, man, fuck Pac, that nigga. Yo, man, fuck with us always with them New York niggas. Seen him with that nigga, man, that nigga ain't from the West Coast, man. Fuck Pac. Man, fuck that nigga, nigga ain't British, man. Break my ass, nigga, I ain't fucking with that nigga, man. Fuck that nigga, let that nigga go to jail, man. Fuck.
Let that go to jail, man. Hey, whenever a sucker go to jail, I quote Tupac, let that go to jail, man. That's just me. This is like the most East Coastest Tupac song I ever heard. Where he's freestyling and whatnot. So I had to put on the Buckshot freestyle right behind it. But you know, it is what it is. Shout out to the Boot Camp Click influencing Tupac. You know, it go both ways.
Hey, Pac.
If I wake up in the county in my jail sheets, my intuitions and ambitions up in the late night.
100% like casino, looking for a big...
You know, DJ Quick worked on a Tupac album after he passed. And he used a... sample that Black Moon once used. You know? Was he paying homage? Hey, like I said, it goes both ways.
When that shit jumped off the way, lose no love. I paid my respects like...
Streets ain't...
Kicked it at the club, bought each other drinks, spinning dubs. I was with my soldiers, you was deep with your thugs. It was bug when I heard they murdered Big L in cold blood. Right before shit was about to blow up. Still got Rambo, trouble, and I got the kite, it was official. Niggas screaming thug life, throwing up their pistols. Ready to start a riot just off GP. Had to pack you up and put you up in ICP. Just last week, I seen juice and tear at my cheek. In death, shit is funny how fast time creep.
I'm with y'all. That's all I got, you know what I'm saying? I ain't dissing. I'm just saying, yo, they was influenced by Tupac, which is facts. So, I ain't say there was D-I-C-K-Y-I-N-G and all that old stuff. But, hey, it is what it is, man. Rest in peace, Tupac. You know what I'm saying? Machiavelli. Shout out to the Boot Camp. BDI Thug. You know?
Yeah. To my niggas.
But I know my shit. You know what I'm saying? It's facts. Hey, do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it?